Happy to see you. It was a long walk to get here, wasn't it? It is if you're carrying a little extra weight in the front, which I'm going to tell you right now. I got an announcement to make. I got a baby coming up. This is his third show, so give him a little love.
I am your new king. Those who don't know us, we're River Whyless. We're from Asheville, North Carolina. We've been down that way.
He was a mourning dove born to be awake. His body hurt in spite of the medicine he made. It's time to hold off the outside. You once made me of love with your hands, still wet from the cold. medicine they made this time to hold off the outside. Hold off the outside.
had a new album come out last year. It's called Monoflora. This is off that.
Thanks, y'all.
Gotta say, I was a little insecure when we pulled up at the Kennedy Center today in our van. It's been sitting in the woods in North Carolina, covered in leaves and dirt, and it's been hauling around construction materials and babies. It It's a little messy, say the least, a little dented, kind of gross looking, but it made for a great photo. Have that nasty little thing roll up in front of this big marble masterpiece here. The security guards, for a split second, I think they were giving us a little bit of a look. This is a day of high alert, you know, so. But probably not a great joke to make in DC, but it's already out, so we're gonna let that fly. But they were really nice to us, and this has been a great day for us, the venue, everyone here has been so wonderful. So once again, very, very honored to be here.
Thank you.
This next song is off of our record, We All the Light. It's an older one of ours that we thought we'd bring back into the set because we've never played it as a full band. We always played it crowded around a mic. So this one is bringing us a lot of joy these days playing it. It's nice to revive it.
Yeah, the last time we played this with a drum set was, at least in this town, was for Tiny Desk, the little, you know, the NPR thing. So it's fun to be playing it now in front of some people.
A little less nerves too. No Tiny Desk.
Pulling on my
were speaking in the van on the way here. If Motel 6 magically offered us free stays for the rest of our career, would we do it? And would you judge us if we did? Taking a poll at the merch table afterwards to kind of get a read on the room and if that could be something in our future. We really set the bar. Some people get kombucha sponsorships, but we ask for Motel 6 sponsorships.
Long time lover, have you gone? I left you walking through the parking lot of a Motel 6 as I turned our van back east. Somewhere on the road we lost our way, but in my mind, in my mind, I can save us all. I can breathe it all back to life. In my mind, in my mind. I spend my whole life going. I spend my whole life on a roll. From a dream I'm waking up and feel the first. Drive into the night, drive into a life that I deemed worth living all my life. In my hands, a child is dying. In my mind, in my mind, I can save the boy. I can breathe it all back to life. In my mind. I spend my whole life moving. From a dream I'm waking up, and for the first time, well, I'm terrified of waking up alone. I'm
said, I don't know if you're on the live stream, Dad, so my dad said this morning or yesterday morning before we left, now, you know what tomorrow is, don't talk politics in D.C. So I'm not going to. I'm just going to tell you that this next song was written in 2016. Called, I don't know if there are cuss word rules here, so I'm just going to say it's called Another Party. is the bad word. Should have asked. I like to lie when I feel like I don't feel
between the blinds, every other light is darkness, keeping tabs on me. Sunday's holy sun's on your prayer, calling out towards heaven, and I'm calling out to you. Mama, take your time. Heading home, but I'm never there. I don't know why it's so hard getting back to you. Another day in your nightgown, another branch hanging low, and I know your hands are tied. So it goes, Mama, take your time.
For you. Thanks everybody for coming out. In case you missed it, our band name is River Whyless, and we're coming up from Asheville, North Carolina. The interweb as well.
We've got a bunch of CDs and vinyl and t-shirts and stuff in the back. We have some lovely friends selling it back there if you want to take a look on your way out. We'd appreciate it.
Thank you, French, for the help.
This is by far the longest venue we've ever played in. even outdoor festivals.
I actually turned on. We parked at the very far side of the building. still in line with the building. And I walked back and I turned on my little app that tells you how far you're walking. And it's a quarter of a mile from there to where we get dressed.
Thanks for all the people who lugged our gear in here. Time for just one more. Thank you all so much for coming out. Really appreciate it. And I hope to see you down the road. I don't know where or when, but.
Down this road, he means. Thanks to the sound engineers and lighting and the videographers as well.
Thank you.
things up to feed our fire.
Amen, amen, what men we are.
And as the oak and the smoke rings paint you in the glow of Van Dyke Brown, to see you dance so free, I can't. Wanna hear my circus shouting out in benediction? Wanna hear them singing all deaf with praise? Wanna see it dancing in the glow of sun down all around, all around, so free, so free, all around my grave, all around my grave.
Thank y'all so much. Have a good night.
Thank you for joining us at Millennium Stage. For more information about upcoming shows, please check out the Kennedy Center website or Facebook page. At this time, we ask you please to head to the back of the seating area so we can safely put away our chairs. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy the rest of your evening at the Kennedy Center.